That's all it was. That's all it was a dream.
Something special is about to happen. My boy, you get 3 years, you get nervous.
Yeah, I can't be, you know, looking like, you know, 21. True. I'm gonna keep that 18.
You know what I mean? You know that 18 feel, those liberties.
My son was a very smart kid.
He was already writing since elementary.
I was initially trying to groom Chris to be a jazz artist because he was so talented.
Every summer, Chris would come back from Jamaica. He would be a sponge to just so much more that was outside of our scope.
He was like, I gotta get us off the streets.
I'm just trying to rip the hardest rhymes.
A lot of the bad decisions came from wanting to provide.
He told me he was working, I believed him.
You wanna do this, I need you to commit to this.
Get plenty of doom.
No, you can't do both.
He disrespected my house. That wasn't my son.
You don't understand me, having to sell drugs on the corner to this.
He's the hottest thing smoking right now.
Boy, I'm gonna get Robin Kikuchi, you know what I'm saying?
The old time. Where we at? Where we at, y'all?
We in Detroit.
I never thought
it could happen. Biggie blew up overnight. You have no origins for what rap planet this guy came from.
Spread love, it's the Brooklyn way.
So, son?
Yeah, yeah, y'all.
I was happy that he was making something with his life.
Peace and love.
They got a gifted talent that saved a lot of people's lives, but his.
We're just gonna do our thing forever, forever and ever.
And if you don't know, now you know.